Here we have is a hardware Saratoga that is installed at my at the hot springs I'm staying at. This is off grid, so I'm not gonna upload it until after when we come back home. Today is December 12th, so tomorrow's Taylor Swift's birthday. If you don't, she made. Not. This is this fan. And then I'm gonna show the other fan. And show the other fan. This Saratoga. There's also another fan. Here. And turn off the light. Right here, a Hogbreeze Calera 2. That one is also going to be doing video around all speeds. There's actually more than well, there's like a lot. I'm gonna do a poaching sound of this one. It's light. Okay. I am gonna turn light for this one. That's my. Alright. Turn light for both of them. Yeah. This is one day the bulb in here. And I'm gonna show the Saratoga now. This the Calera 2. Now I'm gonna show the Saratoga. Meanwhile. It's off. And then now I'm gonna turn this on the Saratoga's light. This is the Saratoga's light. Yeah, I like this. I like the Saratoga's light. One, two, three. Now I'm gonna. Let me quick. That's low. Medium. This is low. The boat fade low, slow on the low speed. Gotta be quick. That's low. Meep.
And I'll go back to this room.
This think meal. I think this is me. Now high. Now high full. Now this is. I think this is noisy. Probably because it's off grid. It's an... Okay, time for high. Oh, it seems like it has a bad capacitor. Okay, I got this one on the eye. Too bad this one's... This... Too bad this one has a back vest. Okay. Now, check out the Saratoga. Which also has a bad capacitor. Ah! I hate off-grid. They can be... Yeah. Poor off-grid. Ah! Then how fast. 3, 4, 5. Six, eight, nine, 10. All right. That's it.